Tumi was created in 1998 with the wide vision of his owner, Dikran Chablakian, who wanted to bring in the region the first electronic store specialized on IT.
Tumi became that prominent destination for the retail of IT and digital equipment and the product services and everything.
Tumi did a strategic growth in the market by expanding its business covering major cities in the Middle East, Dubai, Riyadh, Jeddah, Khobar and Cairo.
And we converted the business into a franchise business. And from there we took over the UAE operation, which is under the flag of Compumi in Mall of Emirate, and built the store-in-store concept in Virgin, which today is a successful model, and we have approximately 14 stores throughout the GCC.
Due to our service excellence in the market and due to our assortment of products and to our heritage in terms of brand and history in terms of service, Virgin has chosen Compumi to be the supplier of all these products that you see today in Virgin.
In 2011, we have concluded also an agreement with Carrefour Market, which today we are in 20 of their stores.
Compumi achieved a lot of achievement. One of the most important things is the operational models via sound system and procedure, such as the stock efficiency, the management level, and the very, very good knowledge of our sales team.
أنا كتير مرتاح مع Compumi. الأجواء العامة لCompumi جوا الشركة كتير مريحة لأي واحد ممكن يشتغل بالبوزيشن زي البوزيشن اللي أنا مستلمه.
The working atmosphere is very pleasant, very, very pleasant. This is a really open environment where you have a lot of freedom. And of course, we do also appreciate the approach that we have with Dikran, the owner, because our ideas are always welcome in his office.